When I opened the pie top for the first time, I saw the bright green, and it was just an exciting color to see, and you get excited for what you can do with it.
Opening it up and just trying to figure out why was it so different from the other laptops that I have, and especially the color was very eye-catching.
I was more than excited to do it just because of how technologically advanced everything is becoming. So much of the world has to do with coding and computers. And so whenever I found out about the PyTop program, I immediately wanted to be a part of it.
They've never seen inside a computer. It engages every single child, and especially the ones that do not normally shine in an everyday lesson.
You're able to slide down the keyboard and take a look inside all the components. It was a real awe and wonder moment.
You can give it to a person that has no background, no understanding whatsoever of electronics and physical computing and programming. And you can give it to somebody that's, you know, already in the computer science, software development industry or engineering industry too.
I think PyTop just like helped me get like that first step into computer programming and software.
And it also goes step by step at my own pace. I don't have to go by its pace or someone else's. It's at my own.
You don't really know what it is until you start to play with it and have a little look at all the things that you can do with it. And it's such a big list of things that you can make.
Learning by making helps you as a student because it makes you try new things. By doing our own projects, we're learning how to learn because we're exploring.
Students get to design their own projects. They get to see how these areas are related, that they're not these standalone, discrete fields of study, but that they work together for the greater good. And I think that's important for our students.
Learning by making also lets them collaborate more. So rather than working on a set of problems individually, they can talk to each other, they can share what their ideas are, they can put their two independent projects together to make a bigger one.
Being able to interact, share codes and ideas is able to help me see the outside world more than just being in a classroom.
The incremental approach with the small steps helps them move forward and go into areas that they didn't expect.
I'm basically making a portable arcade gaming system. It's powered by Raspberry Pi. That's why it's so different from everyone else.
I think it's given me a good base knowledge that I could use to maybe design electrical systems and schematics for spaceships going to Mars.
I really want to become a game developer. I think that the PyTops have helped me a lot with that.
It's such a great invention, and I think that it could really revolutionize the way kids think of computing and how it's a lot more usable and a lot more accessible to a lot of young people around the country and could be around the world.